Hey guys, I just wanted to show you what this looks like before going in the mixer and then after. This thing is amazing. It was about $100 and it's what salons use to mix polish all day long. You press this button back here and it goes for a minute. And you can just press it to stop it if you think it doesn't need a whole minute, but I'm gonna pause the video real quick. I also want to show you this so you're not like scared of it. If you just put something under it, it'll stop on you. Sorry, that was blurry. Like if you got glass caught under it. Why can't I get my camera to focus? It's because it's moving too fast. I have a lot of camera skills to develop. But anyway, I'm showing you this because I want to show you how awesome it looks after it's mixed one round. I just let this thing go when I'm processing orders, and if you're a polish collector with tons of... Hang on a second. Okay, as I was saying, if you're a polish collector, then this might come in handy. Some people will turn their nail polishes upside down. This one needed a second go-around. Some bottles that have settled longer, or if they have more white pigment, I've noticed white pigment drops to the bottom. Alright, I'm going to pause one more time. Okay, so this one had a couple rounds, and I want to show you how nice it looks in the bottle. And that is an old one that hasn't mixed yet. So it brings it back to life. And I do this for every bottle, just to make it like new. No matter what somebody has ordered, I make sure they all get mixed and take good care of these babies for you guys. Okay, so that one is just about sold out. That's Sustain. Thanks, guys.